An occasionally overlooked piece here on display at the palace is Canova's fountain nymph. Bought by George IV before he was king in 1819, it proved so popular at Carlton House that he had to erect a barrier around it.